promised us a better tomorrow, Richtofen. Instead, you may have doomed our eternal souls.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man. Somewhere.
Double points!
Extra rubles in pocket, always good thing.
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
Rule not change! Fascinating object. The child, Samantha. We did save her, I remember. Say me, but I am changed, man.
I had many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
I carve my initials into your fetid flesh! I thought we had conversation, Vox, about how I was no sniper.
I've seen this before. Yeah, just now, right before I picked it up. I know you're not particularly fond of me, Nikolai, but I promise you, I'm really...
You should try harder.
Thank you.
warned you, the storm was coming.
You have sealed your own fate.
The Apothicon's power can manipulate our comrades against us.
Sorry, I had no choice. I'm sure you know by now.
Though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richtofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be. Shotgun is more than acquaintance. He is like brother. Blood brother. Children in the house. They are us. Are we to believe that they are vessels for our eternal soul?
Yeah, Nikolai. That is exactly what they are. Vessels for our eternal souls.
Atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck.
It
may be futile, but any help is appreciated.
Our overlords cannot allow you to continue on this path.
You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
Now, my parasite skill consumes you.
You stealthy.
Did you actually use your teeth? To play game? First to die loses! You want dance? I accept. Troika Death Dance! Smish!
Okay, fellas. If you be it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack.
Business as usual, I suppose.
Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Of us when the battle is over.
You will see, Nikolai. But one day, you will thank me. In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wanker. And you remember, he was actually just a little drone last time you saw it. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're going to get him out.
You dare put your filthy hands on me? Like entering another world. Flavor is not pleasant. Were we here before, or is it somewhere we have yet to visit?
Something else I should probably clarify. This is it. The ether. The infinite.
otherwise known as Agatha. Or is it Agatha? Well, whatever way you slice it or spell it, it's the reality beyond. Beyond the world you know. Beyond your perception. Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about death. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of, for a bit. But then one of them dies, not sure if it's the arse or the head. Well, that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. What was the point I was making?
Whatever happened to sharing wealth among the people? Even in space, it is a good thing. This room, even that castle, it was far too easy for them to sneak up on me. Why would someone just leave this lying here?
I do cherish the little things.
I have trained my body to ignore pain. Ow! Like Nikolai without gun. They are meant to be together. Drinks benefits more than make up for poor flavor. I do not think I have time to take aim. Do you have anything more destructive? Just as before, I will defeat all who stand in my way.
Get in there.
have trained my body to ignore pain.
Ow!
Hopefully, Keepers are not mad about time we stole Skull, and killed many Keepers in process.
In the beginning, and believe me, there was a beginning, everything was in its proper place. Time was linear,
just as it should be.
But a little thing called Element 115 changed all that. Especially when, what was it again? Oh, yes, when Group 935 came along. Once they started messing around with it, they buggered everything up. 115 shouldn't even exist in your dimension. But, nonetheless, here we are.
Bloody teleporters.
Once Element 115 came along, The Apothicons weren't far behind. Have I mentioned them yet? The Apothicons are beings that feed on... Wait, that's an oversimplification. Energy is a rather broad term. I mean, it may be better to explain it as the spark of life. The purest form of energy that ever existed. Is that better? Not sure. Sounded a bit hippity-dippity new agey when I said it out loud. Anyway, this energy, the Apothicons feed on it. They conquer and consume dimensions. It's kind of their thing. The ball-crushingly bad news is that their appetite is ferocious, voracious, insatiable even. They're hungry. Very hungry. Bottom line, if you don't sort shit out, they're going to gobble up this universe just like they gobbled up so many others.
Focus on slaughter. It is what I do best. Devour them,
my dear three-headed beast.
First, can you kill things? Existence. You are
but fragments of a bigger universe.
Put your filthy hands on me! Plan is working. Assuming that was plan.
Your sins serve only as an invitation. An invitation to an evil beyond your imagination. I will lead the way. I will show you the path. Only for me, the Shadowland, will you find protection.
Double points!
To play game? First to die loses!
Yeah.
You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something.
I remember this place. Was it first time I was ever impaled?
A way to talk to you. There's not much I can do other than give you a bit of encouragement. Fun one. It'll be good for morale.
I should try to laugh more.
But I know you're not. And I take those right.
you the true meaning of suffering.
You cannot withstand the Apocalypse's fury.
You will not, you cannot survive this attack.
So, as if things weren't bad enough, I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Way does not become you, Hellhound.
There is still much work to be done.
I warned you! Oh, I didn't. I meant to.
Clementine! It's your numbers. It won't be enough.
Keepers may be only creatures with bigger grudge than us against Hell Pigs. Nikolai must not anger Keeper Comrade. Nikolai must not anger Keeper Comrade.
Yeah! Sam! Yeah!
I am used to such shortages.
I regret to inform you, your death came quickly. There was really nothing we could do.
You are truly foolish to believe you could accomplish something. Did I use all bullets again? How does this happen? Nothing is more dangerous than the Russian with nothing to lose. Except maybe bears. Oh, they do not have bears here, do they? Space bears? Death always finds you. We are dead. Maybe someone could provide more ammo?
Max ammo!
Fight devil with devil.
Violent fun, but you keepers are on a whole other level.
Not like hill pigs either. That is good. I like your killing methods. Is there a keeper application form I can fill out?
You only delay the inevitable, Dr. Monty. This may be true.
Face
them before, Sona. Sir, finish them. I once
dreamt of such explosions. Perhaps soon I will see my very last.
Enjoy Big Boom.
Honestly, if you could see just what was going on outside your realm of perception, it would blow your minds. That's the main reason I kept it back. If I were to give you an analogy, I'd describe it like this. When a duck swims on the water, you only see it glide, apparently effortlessly across the lake. Underneath, as in beneath the surface, it's a whole different story. Its legs are moving like he's pedaling a fucking bicycle up a mountain. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck.
Oh, sorry! Did I snap next? Apothecon. I will never learn to conserve munitions. I have trained my body to ignore pain.
Oh, Nikolai. Are you proud to be Russian? You barely even laugh at your own jokes.
Russian fighters are best in all of Russia.
It's good stuff.